by doing car. For this car, I want to make it as light as I can, because the balance is everything for the car for racing. So first, we have to have the coilover, which is the suspension, which is good for the handling, and then the carbon fiber for all the hood, and then the doors, and all the bumpers and the rear bumpers for the fibers. Because carbon fiber has the lightest fiber that can put into the car, so it will make the weight reduction. So for the glass, also we'll remove it with the plastic or the makeup glass, which is when you crash, the glass will not break. And then also for the body, they have the roll bar. So when it crash, it will not bend the car and break all the things. And then the lightweight wheels, the ECU, Motec or Haltec, the Angulac system, which is good for the turbo. And the engine also, so it will maximum the performance. And then the hydraulic handbrake, which is good for the sliding car when it goes on weight. And then the four-cylinder engine, which is 250 horsepower. And then the brake pipe, so I can hear the sound of the exhaust. And then the racing bucket seat, which is the SIA. Competition, full competition, and then the racing. All the things have to increase my racing aftermarket product. And then, what else?
Retro
the
and
the
is
the
on the sensors.
That's all.